Peter Thief. So the runners are moving up. Race 9. And they're all just about set. Green light is on. Here's Alua now. Race number 9. Set. Ready to go. Racing and speed here, Mr. Mufasa. Peter Thief up to second. Tries to slot in behind the leader and will do so now. The favourites are 1-2. They run down the back. Two clear of Tyson's Reward third. Then Nangar Honey and Daisy Devine's towards the rear. There's one tailed off. It's Will I Am. Down the back, Mr. Mufasa a length and a half clear. Peter Thief trying to run on. Is sticking on. And about six to Tyson's Reward. Mr. Mufasa a length clear. Peter Thief trying hard. Mr. Mufasa doing enough. Mr. Mufasa wins again. Peter Thief second. Tyson's Reward third. Fourth placing Daisy Devine. Now then Nangar Honey and Will I Am did complete the course, but last of all. So the winner here, Mr. Mufasa. Number 1, Colin Swain. Leads all the way. Holds off Peter Thief, who tried hard. And 5 third, Tyson's Reward. Trained by Tony Lagana. 31.04 the run. 1, 4, and 5 in the frame. 8 gets 4th, Daisy Devine. 1,